indeed, huh? She's hot.
What'd you say?
I mean, she sells lots of records. More cash for us to grab, you know.
Wouldn't want to think you was blowing me off for some singer.
Hey, don't talk dumb. You're my homegirl. You think I'd blow that?
Wouldn't want to be you if you did.
So, what do you think, Carmela?
It's magnifico! I like it even better than the first one.
But it's exactly the same, Carmela.
See, I know. I like it better because all of you helped me make it. I always knew you were an artista at heart, Manny. And you too, Tools.
Yeah, you're
I knew that about me.
Bienvenidos. Welcome.
Something tells me this art show is gonna be a big hit.
Excuse me. Kind of lost here. Can you tell me where...
You'd better hurry home, mister. It's almost curfew.
Yeah, about this curfew. Nobody will tell me what it's for. Do you know? Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know sign language.
She said monsters. Vamos, niña.
Hey, guapo. See something you like? Dale, papito. Vamos a gozar. ¿Tienes hambre? How about some pechugas? Do you like my pechugas, honey? ¿Se te antojan, eh? Or do you prefer que hagamos un sandwich? Wait, I'll let you stuff me. Mambo?
Mambo.
Oh, no! No, it's Mambo!
You gotta admit, it's all pretty sudden.
Jake is right. We know nothing more about each other than our names. I have no desire to be a gurn. I'm a school teacher.
And I'm a scientist.
This path is not for me. I'm sorry.
Your choice, Maria.
Are you ready for some action?
Sure, I thought you'd never ask.
Listen, all the Virgilio kingpins are meeting at El Macho Bar. I'm guessing high on the agenda is how to kill Cesar Morales.
I got that one covered, man. I'm taking that bull by the horns with immediate effect.
Ramiro.
Carry on.
Well, you should get over there and offer your services.
What's in it for me?
They help you, and they give you information.
How could you? I said it was an accident. Hey, you're the one who tried to be normal. You were gonna bust up the team.
Yeah, and I'm about to make you wish I did. Lied to me. Everyone lied to me. Everyone's gonna pay.
We heard on the radio that the United Nations had signed a truce with the Kateni. It was just a nice way of saying total surrender. Then things really went to hell. They started herding us into refugee camps. I don't know what happened to my family, but that's what happened to me.